hydraulic robot arm. Each of these cylinders contain water. When I push one of these levers, it forces water through these tubes, creating pressure in these pistons along the arm, which allows it to move. Now, I will pick up this screwdriver with my hydraulic arm.